today we are taking this optical mouse apart.
Cordless. Wireless.
Batteries! And we are taking this apart too.
The receiver.
By pinching it.
And that was made by...
Jellycup! Jellycup or something, or club. I have no idea. I guess it's under there, so I have to rip it apart. Ow, that hurt. No, there are screws under here. Well, I don't have any nails to do that with.
Pliers? No.
Pliers to do this?
I don't know what you're trying to do.
Well, it's coming apart in several ways because it's coming apart here. Here, and probably here, and now. Yes. Nothing. If everything fails, we may have to smash this. I don't know. No? Okay, I guess plan B. Wait a minute. There's usually screws under these. Actually not. It works again. Any screws under?
Be careful.
Really? Here? Ah, yes! A screw. I knew there was a screw in here, well, I didn't know where. And here's part of that to install it.
Anything else?
And look, it's not moving and I'm moving it. That's loose. Apparently, there are more screws. I think these come off.
Okay. is that? Oh, those little side buttons.
Pull apart. Oh. Oh, this sticker. I should have known.
Is there a screw under there?
Two.
Yep, two. Oopsies.
I should have known. I always forget that there are screws underneath stickers. Another screw.
Wow.
Here, so when the battery's low, it shows right here.
Is that what that red light was for? That's not the laser guiding thing? Or is that on that one? Oh, that's... Hey, I want to see that. So that's the laser guider.
Hey, where did that wheel go? Oh. Ooh, it's shiny. Look. It moves without...
It's like a wheel. Because it is a wheel. That's what they call them.
Can I get that plastic out?
Is it plastic or metal?
That black is, yeah. And that shiny is metal. If you clicked on this mouse, it would have done...
Clicky.
Yeah. Can it cut the plastic? I was in this area where can I even reach it? Oh, yes!
Uh-oh, way under there.
Then I have a plain wheel. That's why this is plastic. This whole thing's plastic. That's a ripoff. Usually, these are metal rings.
It's a ripoff. So what is this? Wait, stop. Got the microchip and all that other stuff in there. Capacitor, what is it?
Where's the capacitor in this?
I don't know, what is this? Whatever.
Nothing's indestructible. That's not. Oh, there we go. It's just that inside.
Just a little bitty microchip, huh?
Not even a microchip.
Or a circuit board, little circuit board.
Can we take it apart more?
I think the floor might be better for that. Be banging super hard.
It's straight through anyway. It won't come off. I think it's stuck.
The pliers.
It's still stuck.
Sometimes you need two sets of pliers, one to grab each thing.
Chip. Actually, I was expecting this.
Oh, it's so cute.
Nah, microchip's broken. Well, I was not expecting all that. One tiny
little receiver.
Please, this is not supposed to be here.
Cool.
Look! You see it now. It's gone.
Gone, magic.
Oh?
I don't know if they've seen everything because I haven't seen
the inside of this.
What?
And what this does.
And the little LED clickers. Stop. Let's see.
I want
it. Oh, ooh, is that the other wheel? Oh, that's a little mini wheel.
No, that does not spin. Look, this locks in. And then a wheel spins inside there.
What about the underside, though? Oh, it's just pretty plain.
This is empty.
Yep, totally empty. Well, I think you got pretty much everything.
Oh, it's rolling.
I think you've got it. All right, come on.
Bye. Please like and subscribe.